That's fine. You can still dig for the underhook. Now watch. I've got the underhook, and then I'm going here. This elbow, I want to dig it, and then move around. Then up on where it goes, yeah. Oh, stretching out a little bit. Now see, I got my knees out. My hook's here, keep going. I'm trying to get all this weight on top of it. That makes his legs light. Then I just direct him with that. I feel pretty comfortable.
No, sir. Please roll me.